How's it going, everybody? I'm IGP, and welcome back to some more Subnautica. In the last episode, we added some stuff to the top of our IG Paradise, or the beginning of our base here. We established that's the name now, too. Now, I'm having some issues with climbing. Oh, there we go. Climb up. Okay. So if I put away the welder, it's a little bit easier. We started building a skywalk, which was pretty cool. Now, I figured out that I could do this. Speed 10, and I could actually quickly walk across with the game speed, although it's a little bit laggy. Hope you guys don't mind that. But if I ever need to cross this, I can just, you know, speed it up and then speed back to 1 when I'm done. But that's pretty cool. Anyway, yeah, that's what we built so far is the skywalk. We're gonna have this extend all the way straight to the Aurora and then build a nice little structure around that. But in this episode, I want to kind of drift back and forth between different things. So right now I'm gonna try to build my little cave idea with having a Reaper trapped in there. I think that would be pretty fun. So let's go ahead and do that. I can probably use the dig mechanic for that, but climb down, thank you. And we had it, where did we establish this at? Again, over here. So this is the little part, and I'm gonna have, what I'm gonna do, all right, how am I gonna do this? Terraform, I'm going to do this, basically straight down. This is gonna be our cave, because then, you know, the Reaper cannot come through here. And essentially, I'm just gonna go down here, make it really deep. And this is kinda cool. It would look cool if it's just a man-made, like, tunnel that I can go down. And then we're gonna do dig, 20, maybe? Hopefully this works. If I mess this up, I'm not gonna save it. Okay. So here's our exit. So can I spawn a Reaper in here? Here's where it's gonna be fun. I need to make sure I put on no damage, because right now, I don't want to die by the Reaper. Spawn Reaper Leviathan 1. There we go! Oh! Dude, yeah. That's a nice little area for him. Oh, God. He could squeeze through there. But this is awesome! So the Reaper, yeah, he'll stay in here. Okay, so this is the Reaper feeding area. I'm gonna put a beacon down for this one and call it the Reaper zoo or whatever, or something. I'll eventually expand upon that, add more people to it, or add more things to it. Okay, let's make this the Reaper den. Reaper den. Boom. Yeah, you're down there. It adds for good ambiance to listen to it in the background. Let's add something else down here, huh? Where? What? What? It spawned away! What the fuck? I think I needed to be bigger. Damn it, I didn't realize that. Oh, I hope it's not near my base. Hope it ain't near my base. Alright, let's go check on that. I think I made a huge mistake here. Made a huge mistake. Go up. Yes, okay, please, thank you. Okay, where's this Reaper? Where's the docking Reaper den? Where's the Reaper den? Oh, down there. Okay. So it's not, let me go down another level. So it's not anywhere obvious. Okay, Reaper Den's right here. Where would it be? Reaper! Did you move? What did you- oh, look at that! That looks sweet. Okay, where'd the Reaper go? Where could you possibly have gone? You crazy. Is my Seamoth in here? Did I even park it? Sorry guys, again, this is gonna be, just casually playing here. Don't worry if I'm not doing stuff, it's part of the plan! Part of the plan! Where's the Reaper Den? Over here? Okay. I should put up some signs, too. Okay, so Reaper Den's right here. Where the hell could you have gone? You crazy thing. Are you stuck in, like, the, I could expand upon this. Let me expand upon this. You're right near me, dude. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go. Oh! That is creepy. Don't like that. Alright, let's just expand upon this a little bit. Dig 30. Boom. I saw the head somewhere just now, I think. Ah, it's Let's get back up. I know I can't get damaged, but it's still scary. The Reaper doesn't like it. Alright, let's spawn another Reaper. Let's spawn something that he'll attack, which is the Reefback. Also, someone wanted to see that. There we go, I got a Reefback den. Yeah, there he goes. Where is he at? Is he stuck? Is he just stuck in the walls? I should expand upon this a little bit more. Let's try to get in the middle of this and do dig 50. Okay, that should be enough room for everyone. Yep, okay, so the Reefback can freely swim. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. Freely swim around. Oh, this is beautiful. Can I add lights? Are there any lights? Are there something with a light? There's gotta be something. I guess a power nuclear reactor. Oh, damn it. Someone also said I need to add to the beginning here. Alright, so there's no light. I wonder if I turn on day. Okay. Well, it changes the water down here. That's kind of interesting. The Reaper is definitely gone. And this Reefback doesn't know what to do with himself. So this is a nice little open den. I can put all kinds of fish in here. As a matter of fact, this will be my little aquarium. I keep getting stuck on shit. What am I getting stuck on right now? What's going on? This is no good. This is... Is it... What's... Am I glitching here? Oh, is the dig thing not working? That kind of sucks. How do I get back out? Can I dig... Can I terraform straight? Like this? No, I can't. There's a giant invisible wall here that's preventing me from doing anything right now. Can I please get out of here? How did I do it last time? I literally just did it. Alright, let's dig, 10. That helped a little bit, right? No. Okay, this sucks. Alright, there we go. I just can't go in here anymore. Let's spawn a few more Reefbacks. Spawn Reefback 3. Brr! There we go. Uh-oh. Glitched myself out. Well, there's one. Where do the others go? I'm gonna have to go in. Boom. Whoa! What is happening? Oh, you're just spinning around. It looks like they disappeared. The Reaper is totally gone. We got some Reefbacks in here. I'm gonna have to rename this one. The Reefback Den. That's fine. Totally fine with that. We'll catch a Reaper somehow. Some other way. I don't think this is a good method to keep the Reaper. Okay, Reefback Den. Reefbacks. Reefbacks. Ooh, do you guys eat stuff? What else can I spawn? I know I can spawn some fun stuff. Spawn. I just want to see what the Reaper does. This is just a test, guys. Don't mind me. What? Okay. So, it's glitchy. That's fine. Reefback Den is totally fine. That's where we'll keep those guys. That's cool. I wish I could have a light source. Yeah, that definitely adds for some cool ambiance. Alright, so let's go ahead and continue the skywalk. I want to add more to the den. We could have like a... Maybe I could reinforce the den. Maybe I could reinforce... What's going on in here? Let's see. I don't know if... Whoa, that's a trippy. Okay, well, it seems like... The Reaper's gone. One of the Reefbacks just disappeared. I'm just gonna have to keep spawning them in here, but I guess that's all I can do. Maybe make- I'll make it a bit bigger. I'll go out this way. All the way back out straight. To the edge. Down a little bit, and then I'll do... Dude, that's darkness. Oh, this is actually kind of creepy. Dig 60. Let's see what I run into. Okay, open space for everyone. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's fucking scary. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Huge cave. Okay, there's the dancing reef back. His mechanics have totally malfunctioned. Anyway, okay. I don't know what else to do. There is no light source, I don't think. Which I wish there was. I could... what can I do? So there, some of the base lights up. I don't know how to do that, though. I guess that's strictly, just inside. Whatever. Anyway, okay, so that's fine. We're gonna go ahead and add a little bit, I guess, up to the top here. Also, someone said to do a pool. So basically, it would have to be, like, half underwater, half above water, and I'm not entirely sure how to do that. I guess I could stack some, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, so this observatory needs to go. I'm gonna do the pool back here. Fuck the observatory. But I need to be able to get back up. So, let's not do too many crazy things, huh? Can I get rid of you somehow? By looking at you somehow? I guess not. Alright, I'll do a room one time. One of the rooms. Goodbye room. Right? 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 Come on! Why does it not work? Oh yeah, it's because I have this. Deconstruct. 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 Please take forever. Ramp up my, I can't deconstruct this stuff? This is getting a bit annoying. Okay. I need to be able to get out, people. Thanks. Alright, this room is empty. So, in theory, I should be able to get rid of this. I want it to be on the outside. This is so stupid. Alright, let's add a ladder real quick. Add a ladder. Construct it, get up there. Okay, that doesn't need to be up there. This can be a hatch. This can be a hatch right here. Yeah, get right there. Yeah, man, I'm on top. Look at that. That's awesome. See, let me get rid of the observatory here. I don't need you. Thank you. Hold it to deconstruct. Thank you. And I can add a hatch to you. Yes. That's good, yeah. If I need to get back up, I can do this, right? Oh, no, that's not good. That's not good. Okay, so essentially foundation would be the bottom of the pool, which needs to be a little bit underwater. Like a diet. And then like a diet. Can I put you on there? Please. Here we go. And we'll make it a little bit bigger. It's a little off-center, but who cares? It's a pool. It can have its moments. How is this even being supported right now? They're just technically floating. Okay, that's not what I want. Please do what I want you to do. Oh, 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 there we go. And then the last one. Boom, bada bing, where? There we go. Awesome. Okay, so then we can have these like this. Right, and then corner. And then, boom, boom, corner, and then, this is gonna be an interesting pool, I think. I probably should have made it longer, but I can deconstruct this anytime. Don't forget that, guys. Don't hate on me for doing something stupid. There we go. Do the corners over here. There we are. There we are. There we are, and there we are. Okay, so that's the first layer of the pool. Now I'm just gonna stack this up, like so. Technically it's not, I mean, you can't escape from it, so it works as a pool, essentially, I think. Can I not put you right there? Huh? Can I not do that? There we are. And then we can do one more up, and that'd be a good pool. It will look like a pool. Not really a pool. Still fun though. I think this is gonna end up looking cool. Oh shit. Nah. Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted at all. Thank you. Okay. Rotate this. Put it on. Come on now. What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? There we are. Okay, and then we're gonna do this one. Like that. And then like that. And then like that. God, this is gonna suck doing multiple layers. I wonder if game speed would help with this. Speed this process up. I like the thing of building, and a lot of you guys like watching the building process. But sometimes people are like, I don't want to watch that. I don't want to watch you gather resources, and I definitely don't want to watch you, you know. Ah, you dick. You cock-eating son of a bitch. Okay. So essentially we have a pool right now. Okay, so I think when I build stuff, if I point it exactly where I want it on the next thing, it'll work. So, for instance, if I want it there, I'll point it here. On top, right there. Right? This is how it works. And then, right there. Yeah, okay. This is gonna make building a little bit easier. It makes more sense that way, actually. I should have figured that out myself. Well, I want you there, so I'm gonna point you there. And then I want you there, so I'm gonna point you there. Another corner here. Well, I'm gonna put you there. And then I'm gonna put you... Oh, will this actually attach? That'd be cool. Will it attach upwards? Oh, it does! So I could essentially get in the... Maybe I should have made a clear tube. I can always adjust this later. I can always make a clear tube thing. Why can I not put you there? That seems wrong. I need you to go right here, thanks. Uh-oh. 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 That was not good. why are you not doing what I want? Hmm? There we are, and then this one. Rotate, okay. So we're building the pool. Ah, what is that nonsense? That can go there. Alright, let's try to get back up. Since I can go over here. Alright, let me try to get a how can I... Okay, I can get... Oh, that's perfect. I can get in here. And then a ladder. Up. Boom. And then I can get up. There we are. Okay, now I can open this. Let's remove the hatch. Oh no, I need the hatch. Damn it. I can't just have an open thing. Boom! Here's our swimming pool, guys. It's tiny, but, you know, it's a swimming pool. And if I want to get back up, I guess I'm just gonna have to leave this. That's fine. That's totally fine. Here's the safe way into the pool. That looks cool, right? Let's check it out. Let's check it out our creations on free cam. Without any... Ah! Yeah, that's nice. That's real- Whoa, I just went upside down. Let's go down. Okay. So there's a pool. I like it. I like it. That's what the pool looks like. And then what else did we do? Oh, we did the den. Actually, I should probably check. I could have done this and find out where the Reapers are still down here. That's cool. Okay, so there's one floating around, basically. Oh, I don't like that. Literally floating around. In the... How is this... You better not destroy my base. This is the ultimate protector. He hovers over my base and makes sure it stays safe. That is nuts. So, are you ever gonna leave? That's kinda cool, actually. Hopefully he doesn't damage anything. Where did the fucking thing go? Okay, you're not in there anymore. Let's try to... Okay, so this is the big hole that we dug. The Reaper is definitely gone, which is fine. Okay, so we're close to the outside. Oh, this is, must be where they went. What is all this? This is cool looking. Oh, there's the shark. He's ready to go. Yeah, of course. So the Reaper must be out here. Somewhere. I don't know exactly where. Okay, the docking's right here. Oh, dude. Ugh. That is probably the scariest thing. I'm gonna go back, hold on, I'm gonna go back and try to see if I can find it. Oh my god, that's creepy. Climb down. Climb down. Where are you? You're right here, aren't you? I can't kill a Reefback, I don't think. At least I don't think I can. That's creepy. He's gonna start poking through the base. Oh, good lord. Good lord. What's out here? I wish I could see him out here. I don't know if I can. Yeah, over here is the side. So basically there's this mountain. There's one. Oh, no, it's not. Never mind. I thought that was one. This is the docking station, literally right over this mountain. That's cool. I love this base, guys. It's very well hidden, I feel like. It's just a perfect place for this. Alright, so we got a pool, and we added a little cave. I'm gonna work on that cave. I don't know how to... I guess I could reset the entities. I know there's a command for that. I don't know if resetting the entities, though, will erase in my entire base. I'm gonna test that out at some point, so I can redo this. Then you try to spawn them in into a secure environment. I should essentially make a giant pool, like I did, because they can't, they can go through rocks and stuff, but they definitely can't go through building material. So I should probably redo this and add just a giant pool, or expand upon that pool I have up front. That's what I should do. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make that pool much bigger, and oh, dude, that's gonna be sweet. This is my feeding pool. I'm gonna make that huge, and then... Yeah. Okay, and then I can put all the reef backs and stuff in it. So let's take a look at what this would look like, what we need. I'm gonna expand it on both sides, foundation-wise. So let's go ahead and put the foundation down, I guess. The it doesn't seem like it has any structural, like, structural problems here. So I'll do two... I really should lower this, though. Right? Yeah, I'm gonna have to lower this. So let's, unfortunately, because if I'm gonna have reef backs and stuff, I'm gonna have to put something right there. That's good. I think that'll be a good place to do this. So we'll expand upon this a little bit more and have some fun. Come on, please just go where I want you to go. So, yeah, one more over here. I wish there was an easier way to lay these down. Like, it's in my queue. I wish I could just keep adding. Foundation. Two, three. Or, so technically in the middle, so I can add three to this one. On this side. That should be big enough for a reef back. But a reef back pool would be much cooler, I feel like. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Please let me know. Please let me know. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be really fun. Okay, so there we go. That's that. Let me go ahead. I wish I could bulk remove stuff, but I don't think I can. Music stopped. That's creepy. Okay. It takes forever to load to deconstruct this stuff for some reason. It's very weird. At least it's instant, though. Like, in game-wise. I don't know why it keeps locking up the frames here. It's very strange. Anyway. Alright. Gonna get rid of all these. I know it's like a waste of time for you guys, but hey, some people just like to listen to it. So, I like doing this too. It's easier for me in general to put out videos like this where I can play straight, and it's also more fun. I don't want to have to worry about editing this heavily, you know, like I do my other videos, and it's nice. It's nice to just literally casually play a game. This is what you'd be doing if you were sitting next to me talking to me. You'd have to scavenge. Just like if you were playing by yourself. You'd have to scavenge and you'd have to build stuff. I made it a little bit easier by... okay, that'll stay there. Because the back part has to be up there. That has to be expanded upon. Oh, it's like a cool version of the opening theme. Nice. Very nice. Very, very nice. Alright. So that's all done. Get rid of these freaking foundations. And we should be good. Should be good. Awesome. Alright, so that's the length. I think that's perfect. So we're gonna go ahead and, okay, like that. Oh, this is gonna take forever. I'm gonna have to add... I'm gonna have to add reinforcements to this. Probably because also if a Reaper's here, I think it can destroy bases. Not entirely sure about that. But who knows? Might be right. Okay, so that's good. Let's add reinforcements while we're at it. And I'll work on this in time, you know. I'll have some of this done before I start the next episode, and then I'll be able to put stuff in it. I don't know. That's up to you guys. Do you guys like seeing me build or you don't? Leave a comment in the comment section below. And if you made it this far in the video, thank you for watching. Please comment and say, I love Subnautica. If you've made it this far, please do that. Thank you. All right, so we're going to add a little bit more here, expand upon all the way. I don't know how long I want to make it. I want to make it lengthwise to, like, a good view. So they can have some, like, they can swim some laps, get some exercise, you know, the reefbacks and the reapers. They're going to go together. I don't care if the reapers eat the reefbacks. I don't care about that. No, that's totally not what I wanted you to do. There we go. All right, let's add some more reinforcements here. How much does it increase by 7? Okay. It's not bad, because you can do it on the other side, too. So it'd be a really strong thing. I think the top layer of this, I'll do glass. That would be cool. This is going to be a huge project. But it's going to be fun. Man, we're going to have a lot to do in this game. Honestly. A lot to do. I'll add reinforcements later. I think my strength is fine. It only takes away one putting down one of these, so... That's pretty good, if I do say so myself. We'll do this layer by layer. Yeah, that's probably going to get boring for you guys. That's why I need subjects. If you guys have anything you want me to talk about, that'd be cool. I don't know exactly what, well, that's not right. And there we go. Alright, so that's one side. One layer of one side. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 more layers to do. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and cut it here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed what you've seen so far. If you have any suggestions, please let me know. That looks fucking badass right there. That looks really... I'm going to get a screenshot of this. Let me get rid of that. There we go. Oh, yeah. That looks cool. I like it. I don't know. Whoa, Jesus, that scared the hell out of me. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, you know, do like, share, favorite, and subscribe. If you haven't already, leave your suggestions in the comment section below. And also, if you made it this far to the end of the video, please say, I love Subnautica in the comment section below. I love you all, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!